Hello and welcome to Alphonse Zeilais. My name is Johanna Nagelsbach. I am the grandniece of the painter Alphonse Zeilais. In February 1926, Alphonse Zeilais' brother-in-law Karl Nagelsbach had already been teacher at the Oberrealschule in Neustadt for a year. But where does the family live? And what does Alphonse Zeilais do? Find out in this video. Alphonse Zeilais' wife Elizabeth gives us the answer to these questions. She writes to her niece Liesel Nagelsbach, the daughter of her sister Johanna, Karl Nagelsbach's wife, on February 11th, 1926. Dear Liesel. In German language, Liesel is addressed in the neuter. Liesel later told me that she hated this form of address. Before the week comes to an end, you should have a letter from me. And if my joint rheumatism hadn't tormented me so much, the letter would have come sooner. I am already an old, worn-out woman, just trying to live for my family. Elizabeth has just turned 43 and complains of rheumatism. Well, rheumatism covers a wide range of conditions. Elizabeth was a housewife. There were no electrical household appliances back then. Doing the laundry, cleaning, cooking, etc. required hard, manual labor. At 43, it was easy to have severe joint pain. A little further down, Elizabeth continues. Once you're here for good, we won't need to write at all. We'll just get together every day and tell each other what's on our minds. But who knows how long it will take until the day you move in. Your father is doing well. He's getting quite a tummy. This passage tells us that the Nagelsbach family still has its headquarters in Ansbach. Karl Nagelsbach lives and teaches in Neustadt, while his family lives in Ansbach. And now comes the very best news. Uncle Alphonse is preparing for an exhibition with several other artists. He has been asked to do so. One exhibition is in the Palatinate. Then one in Nuremberg, Munich, Coburg, and so on. Maybe we can sell something, maybe not. Money is so scarce among the people. Even if we don't sell anything, I'm still glad that he's finally going public with his paintings. We may have big expenses now, until everything is fixed, but I'm still happy. Isn't that great news? Alphonse Zeilais is not pushing for it to be exhibited. He is being asked to take part in an exhibition. Alphonse Zeilais is excited. He is happy and is preparing his works. Thank you for reading Elizabeth Zeilais' letter with me. The time has finally come. After his last exhibition with the Plauereiter 1913 in Munich, Alphonse Zeilais exhibits again. You will find out in the next video where. I look forward to seeing you again.